Without my webs, I've got to think. Connor's made his lizard formula at Oscorp. If I go there, maybe I can find a cure, or at least tools to repair my web shooters.
Spider-Man, I never thought I'd say it, but I'm glad to see you. The city, it's become a nightmare. That monster sabotaged a bunch of taxis to disperse that lizard gas. We've been trying to save people, but it's hard. Some of the taxis still have people in them. But some are now filled with lizards.
Let me help you. If we work together, we can save even more people before they transform.
You'd work with us even after the way we treated you? All right. But be careful. We've lost a lot of good men already today. Thank you, Spider-Man.
Anything to help. The police have always been heroes to me.
Wash this costume later.
Being a hero is dirty business.
You're amazing, Spidey.
Spider-Man, I thought I was finished. I guess the cops were wrong about you.
You were exposed to that gas for a while. How did you avoid transforming?
I sampled a cure we were testing at Oscorp before Lizard stormed the building and destroyed it.
Is there any chance that any more of it survived the Lizard attack?
They got it all. There was some of the base chemical left. Some people were trying to load it onto a truck, but I left before they could do it. I'm allergic to danger.
Well, I'm not. I'm gonna go stop those lizards from ruining everything.
Hey, Spider-Man, why are you running instead of swinging? You gonna catch the subway or something?
Oh, my web shooter kinda got busted, so I'm, you know, jogging everywhere.
So it's a device, huh? Maybe I can help. Let me take a look at them.
I appreciate the offer, but it's kinda complicated, and we don't have a lot of time.
I have a double doctorate in chemical and micromechanical engineering. Let me see what I can do. Unless you're training for a marathon or something.